In this video, we will talk about how to fix Windows 11 apps not opening. We will show you quick methods and steps you have to use to fix your problem, and make sure to watch the complete video. Method 1. Restart your computer. Click on Windows icon, select power icon, and restart your computer. Sometime a simple reboot fix any kind of minor glitch on Windows 11. Method 2. Troubleshoot. Click on Windows icon, open settings. On the left hand side, click in search and type Windows Store. Open it. Run the troubleshooter by clicking on next. Let it run. After this, simply restart your computer and check if that helps you to fix your problem. Method 3. Reset Store. Click on Windows icon, open settings. On the left hand side, click on system. Here you need to scroll it down and search for system components. Open it. Here you can see Microsoft Store. Click on three dots, select advanced options, scroll it down. You will see reset option. First, you need to click on repair. After running a repair, simply restart your computer and check if your problem solves. After this, click on reset and restart your computer again to check if that helps you to fix your problem. Method 4. Run SFC command and DISM command. Click in search, type CMD, select run as administrator. Click on yes. Here you need to type the SFC command. I have mentioned that command in the description. From there you can copy paste this command. After this, press enter and run the SFC command. This will take some time, so let it be done. And after running the SFC command, you need to run DISM command. Simply copy paste that command in here and press enter. This will also take some time, so let it be run. And after this, restart your computer and check if that helps you to fix your problem. Method 5. Repair or reset app. Click on Windows icon, open settings. On the left hand side, you will see apps. Open installed apps. Here you will find all the apps you have installed on your PC. You need to find the app in which you are facing a problem. For an example, if I'm facing problem in mail and calendar, here you need to click on three dots, select advanced options, scroll it down. Here you can see reset option. First, you need to click on repair, and after that, check if that app works fine. If it's not working, then you can reset the app. Afterwards, simply restart your computer and check if that helps you to fix your problem. Method 6. WSReset. Click in search, type CMD, select run as administrator, click yes. Here you need to type a command, WSReset. Press enter. This will open up the Microsoft Store. After this, click on download, click on get updates, and update all of your Microsoft application you have. Method 7. Reinstall the store. Click in search, type power. You will see Windows PowerShell, select run as administrator, click on yes. First, you need to remove the Microsoft Store. For that, I have mentioned the command in the description. From there, you can copy paste this command. After typing this command, press enter. This will remove the Microsoft Store from your Windows 11 PC. If you'll search in here, store, you will not find this Microsoft Store on your Windows 11 PC. After this, you need to reinstall the Microsoft Store. For that, copy paste the command and press enter. If I'll search for store, you can see I have Microsoft Store showing up. Do a right click and pin to the taskbar. Click on Microsoft Store, and we have reinstalled it again after removing it. Method 8. Re-register Microsoft Store. Click in search, type PowerShell, select run as administrator, click on yes. Here you need to paste a command. I have mentioned this command in the description. From there you can copy paste this command in here. After this, press enter. This will take some time to re-register Microsoft Store. Let it be running, and afterwards simply restart your computer and check if that helps you to fix your problem. I hope our methods will help you to fix your problem. That's all for today. Meet you in next video.